She's very special to me. If I ain't never told y'all that. She is my rock and my pillow. My soft spot and my rock. And I just thank God for keeping me moving, keeping me thriving. And life is great.
So much is going on. It's hard to even hear myself think and hear my heartbeat. And I don't think I can handle one more dose of bad news. It just seems like one thing after another. And I'm tired. Take it.